A little bit about our ecosystem is that there are many plants and animals. Our problem or threat to the ecosystem is the gypsy moth. It eats the bark and leaves off trees and eats plants also. It was brought to America by Professor L. Truvelet. It affecting our trees. We will lose our fresh air by eating all the leaves and trees.
Eliminate the gypsy moth.
Help with the problem.